Oye, la bien jíbara.
Oh my.
Ah, normal, la hija.
Llegaron a tiempo.
Oye.
Ay. Llegaron a tiempo.
Merry Christmas.
Hola,
chicas.
Todo bien,
todavía
no encuentro
ovejas
más.
Ay,
no.
Hola, ¿qué
tal? ¿Qué tal? ¿Qué tal? ¿Qué tal? ¿Qué tal? ¿Qué tal?
¿Qué tal? ¿Qué tal? ¿Qué tal? ¿Qué tal?
Vamos a cantar el cumpleaños. El cumpleaños ya tiene, dijo ella. Él no sabe nada todavía. Está dentro, él no sabe.
Pero
vamos
a cantar ahora.
Vamos, llegamos,
mira,
llegaron a tiempo.
Feliz Navidad.
¿Qué aquí ya ves?
Hola, no, no, hola, no.
Yadi, chiquito.
Corrió para arriba con una gallina.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
He's right here.
Happy birthday
to you.
Yay.
A ver,
lo
ve.
I need a better lighter, damn it.
Why should it be too good? What happened to mine?
Ready?
Happy birthday to you.
To you.
Happy birthday to you.
To you.
Happy birthday, dear Daddy. Happy birthday to you.
To you.
Why does a candle look like tea?
No, not that. Blow.
Wow.
I didn't even get it. Hold on.
Keep your eyes closed.
Hold on.
No, keep your eyes closed.
Hold on. No, come here. No, I gotta come outside. Here, move out of the way. Close your eyes. He's looking.
He's looking.
Open your eyes.
Open your eyes.
There you go. Merry Christmas. Dang. Happy birthday. From Jen.
But you got him there?
Yes, we got him.
Was it in the garage?
No.
Did you put it in your car?
Yeah.
How'd you get that in there?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
He's like, holy fuck, what did you just stick a cake in my face?
Y no me grabé tan de cerca que se me ven las arrugas.
Hay que hacer milagro ahora.
Oye,
te
digo yo, que no me grabé tan de cerca que se me ven las arrugas. Hay que hacer milagro.
Kevin.
Biggie.
Hey,
Whatever one you want. She's coming to the front door, it's fine.
I love the front door.
Sigue grabando.
No sé si es un sueño aún o es una realidad, pero cuando estoy contigo es cuando digo que estamos en el
cielo,
que tú has vencido. Por decir amor que otra vez te ha amanecido. Llorando de felicidad, a tu lado yo siento que estoy viviendo. Nada es como ayer. Cada tiempo pasa y nunca pierdo. Hay estados en mi gente, no en mi persona. Abrázame con tiempo es malo y muy cruel amigo. Abrázame con tiempo es solo si tú estás conmigo. Abrázame fuerte, muy fuerte, más fuerte que nunca. Siempre abrázame, porque tú estás conmigo. Yo no sé si está pasando el tiempo, tú no has detenido. Así que debes estar por siempre. Aprovecho que estás tú conmigo. Te doy gracias por cada momento que viví. Junto a lo mío está el cielo. Por cada estrella que aparece, amor es un pequeño. Abrázame que tiempo lleve, el cielo es testigo. Que el tiempo es frío y que por eso te digo. Abrázame muy fuerte, amor, mantén el cielo al lado. Creo que vas a decir, amor, todo lo que me has dado. Abrázame que no me importa.
is mine.
Honey, how about
her? Let her open it.
Great.
Negro! Did you see the side? Did you see the side?
I know he's recording. And I fucking snatched the phone out of his hand. And I started deleting 47 pictures of mommy's twat. I had to fucking look at.
Yeah, I'm done.
I remember me and Eric running out of the fucking room for that shit.
I'm done. Me and my brother are so embarrassed.
Why? She's my mom too. Yeah, she may not have pushed me out, but she's still my mom.
You obviously are not embarrassed.
Ask her how much I fucking yell at her for that.
Mom, but wait, let me ask you that. I'm embarrassed, but after being embarrassed, are you shaving?
Yes.
A veces
sí,
a veces no.
No, I haven't seen. No, she's lying, Judy. I haven't seen any of them like that. None.
Pelu.
No, Judy, the shit that she be doing, I be a mom. I mean, mom, what the fuck are you doing?
Mom,
and then she always tells me, don't tell Eric. Her infamous words is, don't tell Eric. And the first thing I do is call Eric.
Mira, ella contestó a Eric. Y Eric la cogió el teléfono.
Look,
y mira,
you know what, Eric?
Porque me
Eric.
El teléfono le
Eric.
Sopió.
Eric.
Porque me compré un teléfono nuevo.
Mom doesn't want to tell me nothing. She said, I tell you everything. Yeah, he loves attention. The more you touch him, the more he loves you.
Yeah, he
loves you.
Mira, así me lo mira.
Tú no vas a ser tú grabando esto.
He's slightly overweight, but he's not. He's active enough to where he's staying healthy. She's healthy. The doctors, when they bring her in, they go crazy over her.
Judy, yo vine aquí, estaba hablándole a la mamá de Kelvin de Carlito, y Carlito me pone el video.
Look, we're under 24 hours surveillance. We're under surveillance 24 hours a day.
Medio más.
Look.
Nice tree. Look. Look, it has like all our favorite
colors in our house. I got two here. Uncle's not really good. He's not organized. There's two there. I gotta find the other two.
This is mine. Then this one's Boogie's.
Yay. This one's mine. Okay, Annalise.
Ice. Ava, she's like.
Oh, I'm missing. Who am I missing?
Ava.
Ava. Ava. Ava. Ava.
I have
love of God.
Boogie, I'm having luck.
He likes in here, I promise.
Boogie.
That's to me. This is the twins, I think. What the hell?
Is that from school?
Canada, I'll take it back.
What the hell?
Yeah, this one.
Well, that's nice.
Look, there's a present for you. Look.
I know, there's one underneath there. I'm dying to open it.
See right there. Oh, he's right there. There's a present.
Uh-oh, something's wrong here.
Oh, where's Ava's?
Yeah, for real.
Ava's okay.
Somebody take the wrong gift?
I hope not. Or is hers? No, wait.
Is it this one?
No.
I
want
to put this in. This one has, I can't find the name on this.
This is the twins.
Those mugs.
I can't find the
name
on
this.
That's the ornament. Mm-hmm. Teaching is a work of art.
You're fucking up with me right now.
Yeah. And curriculums.
That's nice.
Yeah, all of them took to their teachers.
They put this in there.
These are from Vicky. Oh, Vicky brought those for the kids.
Do you think they're one of these?
Wait.
Let me.
The fuck? Oh, honey, you got a problem.
Ooh.
Seriously, we do.
Anna.
Who's? We could have waited. We just wanted to do yours because we didn't want.
I'm taking pictures.
We didn't know if your brother was going to be over here, and then
my brother's not coming over. I think.
Yeah, not your brother.
His brother.
Yeah, his brother.
That one.
Oh.
Ooh, a shirt.
And then have you say that?
It's because you're growing up too damn fast.
You had to put that fake
pants?
Work shit on again, though.
Feels like some
it's yours. I didn't put a tag on it.
No.
Some type of clothing, I know that, because it's squishy. Wait, do I open it now?
Yeah, you can open it now.
I'm trying to take pictures.
Since you like that stuff, so I figured, why not?
Take the picture.
Since I actually know things that you like, other than weed.
Oh, you're on camera.
It's wrapping paper in a box.
That's yours too.
So I get one?
I'm sure she prefers you to smell good.
Everybody got a one gift.
He always smells good.
But you go out
for
one.
Geo.
Yeah, just don't spray it around me.
Did Calvin open his gifts?
We don't.
Hey, this is just for me?
It's for both of you.
Oh.
Ouch. I get my cramps.
I know what it is.
I don't know what it is.
I don't
know. Oh. I'm like, what is this? Oh. Hop spray for the yard.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah.
Dang.
They float.
We can't kill no more bees, all right? Because there ain't many bees left.
I killed them already.
There's no hardly any bees left in Lancaster.
I destroyed that shit.
They're trying to sell people
finally,
bee gardens
now. Finally,
I can
finish the drawing I made for him.
There you go.
Is
it kind of fucked up that her gets more sentimental than
I'm not really understanding.
I got new socks. I wear them tomorrow.
I'm not understanding this too much.
Here's
a
axe.
I got new socks. These are mine.
You are welcome to manhood.
Welcome to manhood. That's what happens when you become a little man.
It really sucks.
I am a little
I need help getting these little thingies out.
What is it?
It's a dog. It's a dog.
His full body first man body kit that he needs. And he has his own little carrier bag so that he can take it with
Kelvin,
him.
Kelvin, you need to open your
and keep it away from everybody else. In his different scents.
I can't open it. Wait, did you peel? I need this off.
Oh, wait.
Can I put my gifts in the fire?
Two over here. One belongs
to the Why are we doing gifts now? I thought we were going to wait till later.
The biggest present in here.
That says Ernie.
Two Micaiah.
And the flat one is yours.
No, I get a flat one.
You get a very flat one.
Wait, is this my only present?
Yeah.
Yes. You got more at home.
Yeah, that's your only present.
It says two Micaiah.
No. Maybe.
I can't read it. Oh.
Oh, damn.
Mom!
Oh, damn. What is this? Oh, more candles!
I hope everybody does a cover so they're here for the presents. Like,
Why are they opening the presents?
We're drunk.
Now?
We're sorry. We didn't know what we were doing.
It's to go with your seat covers.
What is it?
Fuck, you gotta put it on for my seat covers.
Wait, what is that?
No, but you're steering wheel.
For it, you couldn't find it.
I know.
So I found it. I ordered it in bank.
Oh, yeah.
I need help getting this part.
That's not. You're not opening yet.
JC, I need help
getting
this.
No, you don't need to touch them. You don't open nothing.
Not to your mama gets here.
Not to your. That's your mom's fault. If your ass was here, you should probably be opening them right now. Trust me, it's worth your wait.
You gotta wait.
These are cute. Look, more candles.
Yeah. I taped them together.
That was creative. I'm not my lazy ass, but I wrapped them separately.
JC. I got tired of wrapping.
You got your little
helper, buddy.
I was talking about this.
Good?
Mm-hmm.
Did I do good?
JC. I know, in my, that's a JC.
What is that?
What is that?
He's too lazy to open it.
Leave it there. I'm not ready to open it.
Oh.
Yes.
Who's that?
I'm like, I'm opening.
I just knew what he did.
He's going to open your...
I already know what it is.
He's going to open your present for you.
He said I picked it myself. What was it?
I don't know what you picked yourself. Honey, you be picking random shit.
JC.
Okay, I'm going to I need to get, what's it called?
I don't know. There's
like two of them. What does Marvin like?
What does Marvin like?
I don't know. What does Marvin like?
Oh, yeah. It's a big club.
Now you can smell like a man going to school.
Shower puff inside?
Little man.
Yes. You get puffing? Your very own body Cooper. Sponge that nobody uses but you to wipe your culo.
Your culo.
Spray to your so you don't stink.
Don't spray too much because you'll smell like a fresh hooker.
And this is for you just to smell good for yourself all day long.
I don't have spray.
The body wash that goes with your sponge. So you can wash your boo-boo. Ooh. Your boo-boo. And then I don't know what this is. The shampoo. I don't know. 3-in-1 shampoo, conditioner. Make sure your hair looks flawless. And because you're a growing boy, this is what you get now. So your ass don't stink like a.
Wash your little gonads.
There you go.
You don't want that fermented cheese.
You don't want fermented cheese. No.
What about your hair? It's getting eaten.
You'll get eaten too one day.
Oh my god.
Especially this.
You'll scare him more.
All right, so here, throw this in the trash.
Oh, can I?